the verb?
I mean, if someone's getting a drink, I should probably refill mine as well.
You go, girl. You got mail.
Who is it?
Joe Mama. Oh, is Egg Boy still here? I should check chat.
It is. They want to play again.
Oh, they want to play that one again.
We're going to do... I'm assuming we're going in order. We're going to do Junktopia next.
3, 2, 1. Humans, welcome to Junktopia. Y'all may have noticed I've turned you into frogs, but don't worry, I'll poof one of you right back if you make the most profit reselling some strange antiques. See, I love weird old human things, but I hate their boring backstories. That's why I need you. Here's the plan. First, I'll take you to a local shop to buy a mysterious item. Then you're gonna name that item and give it some funny details. Make me laugh, gosh darn it. Finally, it's time to showcase your silly item so your peers can appraise it. The money you paid for your item will be subtracted from the appraisal value.
Oh, this is like that painting game.
And voila, you flipped it for a profit.
There you go.
Hopefully. The frog with the most money at the end of the game wins.
Yes, I thought you vivided.
Think of it like a quest to get your body back.
Ribbit.
Zero's journey.
Ribbits.
Idiot.
Idiot.
It's time to bye-bye, baby. There should be 3 items on your device now. Some stuff to think about. The item you get is going to be appraised based on the funny backstories you're going to write. So buy something you think you can make hilarious. Buying a more expensive item means you'll get just a little bit less profit when you flip it. When it comes to winning, there's more than one way to skin a unicorn.
Oh, jeez.
Little tadpoles, join our audience and play along.
Are we shopping? All right.
Look at how they walk.
Sure. Oh. Oh.
Shopping's done. Get your card punched on the way out. After 10 items, they give you another card. Now it's time to flip these babies. Let's start with a name. What should people scream in terror when they see your item?
I know what the item is, but I can't remember like what its actual name is, so like I can't make a joke.
Oh no.
I have no clue what my thing is.
I kind of know what it is, and I don't know why I got it.
I gave up because I was running
Next,
out of time.
Dream up 2 hilarious facts about your item. Holds. For each fact, you can either fill in 1 of 2 prompts or write something of your own. Spin me a tale. Your time starts now. Get hopping.
Okay.
Time's up. Let's check out all these wonderful words you've weaved. I'm breaking y'all into 2 groups. Let's start things off.
Group 1.
You're up.
You're up, November.
Yeah, imagine the other frog's naked.
Aww. Oh, there it is.
That's kind of cute.
Aww.
That's kind of cute.
Aww. I didn't even notice that.
That's pretty cool.
Goblet o' cheer. Oh, that's nice.
That's good. That's good. I enjoyed that.
Thought it was a pig. Actually, bears,
Joe. My turn. Please tell me what this item is, because I cannot remember.
A flask?
It's a flask.
It's not a flask. It's a ghost in a jar.
Oh no!
That's even better though. That's a much better name.
If you drink it, well too. Oh.
I dare you.
I'm down.
Oh, damn the rhyme.
I like this marketing tactic.
I like that. That's a good one. I mean, I'm not going to tell you what I voted.
But... I went to move my screen because it was dimming, and I think I clicked down. That was an accident.
Oh.
Oh, ancient VR.
It was an accident.
Down.
It
was underwater.
Sounds good.
That's awesome.
That's fantastic.
I'll keep my opinion
Man,
to myself.
Man, my shit's going to be stupid as fuck.
First, a review of some of the worst things I've ever seen. For each pair, pick the item that had the funnier facts. Try your best to recall your laws. See how much these barf bags are worth. The appraisal value is...
Cute.
Okay, nice. Well, you didn't give us money.
This much.
Nice.
I think it flies across the screen like an infomercial.
I know.
God damn.
Oh man, is that how we? This is how we're supposed to play it. Okay.
Oh damn! All right.
Really?
Only paid $4.80 for that.
Oh, and you can vote for other.
I bargained.
Okay, you can vote for more
Time
than.
To see the next set of items.
Oh yeah, you could add votes. You can vote for multiple.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Well, let me show you this little thingy here. It's called the chop and drop. Because when you chop things, they drop into the little basket. But be careful, if ignored, that chamber will fill up with mosquitoes. and rumor has it, when you snip, it will get stuck. Unless you say the password. So, that's
What's
my
the password.
I can't tell you unless you buy it.
Fair enough.
Wouldn't you like to know, Weather Boy?
Aw, oh, man, why is mine going last?
Whoa.
Oh, goodness.
Oh.
Precious child.
Oh, no.
We're serving porcelain.
Oh, my
oh
my
no!
God.
Oh!
My God.
This is too topical.
How dare you!
Man, I should have. Oh, man.
That's so good.
I hate that. Oh, yeah. I mean, they're not that bad. Hey, oh, that's
oh,
why.
Oh, the very first wheel. Nice.
Very fair.
Definitely not just a circle I carved out of stone. In ancient times, it was used to help people cut sausages.
Oh.
You got a natural
sausage. Okay. I mean, okay.
You didn't technically carve a circle out of... you know what? Good.
All right, Seggy, speaking a proper British accent.
Oi, I got an egg for you.
Speaking an accent that won't lose us subscribers.
Be normal.
Egg.
I got an egg. This
oh.
is... I wanted to give it like a really mystical, like, you know, like sounding name or whatever, you know, like it's ancient from like the gods and shit. And then I was like, oh, like Julius Caesar could have it, you know, like
Damn.
That'd be really cool that like conquerors and leaders from back then, like really saw this egg as like something they needed to have only because, it has milk in it.
Oh my god.
I was like, wow, he's really taking this to you.
The milk.
Yes.
Julius Caesar used to fill the egg of Geonosis with milk.
Go on, appraise.
He was insecure about his hairline.
It's true.
The numbers have been run. Let's see what your items are now worth.
Just pick the favorite at the two.
Because he's a tiny milk cat.
Oh.
And everyone said grows to milk.
The final value
is milk.
Male.
That we could not like.
And you
You're tiny milk
for?
Cat, not tiny milk cat. Damn.
It's well deserved.
Oh my god!
Oh dude, Jake deserves this one though. The first wheel. Cute.
Nice. Like the first wheel.
The very first wheel.
I legit thought it was
the
cool.
Very first wheel. Oh my goodness.
Hey. Damn.
Thanks guys.
Yeah. Really good.
I made
really
a pretty
good.
Penny.
I mean it you
it used to be filled with milk.
Some
anymore.
Say it's still filled with milk.
Some say you can still hear the milk. Alright.
Oh,
so we do this three times.
That presentation saved my ass with the egg.
You're gonna go shopping again, except this round, there's gonna be a mystery item. Could be anything. A treasure for a song.
Of all three.
Or
mystery.
A very expensive song.
Mystery.
I want it.
Mystery!
Oh my god.
Sick though.
Whoa!
What the fuck?
So
damn.
Ends our shopping experience.
I also Take picked a mystery, Ezra.
It's making you sweaty.
Mystery.
I could not when she kept whispering, mystery.
Melville.
I had a better prompt for my first one.
Swallow that shame. It's time to learn about your objects.
Tiny milk cactus offended.
Oh my god.
Tiny milk cat is offended.
Jake, present.
Go Jake.
Go Jake. Whoa. Ooh.
That's pretty sick.
It's all right.
Oh, not as sick.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh my god.
I love this.
Oh. I want it.
Was a mystery item?
It was.
Everyone
yes.
Choose a mystery item?
I did.
Yeah.
I chose a mystery item.
Did you all choose one?
There it goes. Oh, but...
Whoa.
Who's super
Sart
famous Sart?
They Sart in this very chair.
Whoa.
Interesting.
Very interesting.
Very interesting.
Very.
Stop popping me.
You're up, Sergi.
Okay.
Use the phrase rich piñata.
Oh my god.
This, I want you to take a guess at what this could be. Take a
rich
guess.
Patina.
It is the last teddy bear you had as a kid.
Oh!
Well,
look at this. This is the one that you've forgotten.
I still
now,
have
I want you to understand something. A small manufacturing flaw. It'll never stop loving you.
Oh, God.
It'll never stop loving you.
And no.
Then, okay, for icing on the cake. For icing on the cake. The stuffing is actually clouds of forgotten children.
Jesus.
Oh, God.
That was great.
If you never forgot,
that was really
what
good.
Did I call it as a child?
Oh, what's that? Oh.
If it never forgot me, what did I call it as a child?
You wouldn't remember.
It's time to see what these toilet puppies are worth.
The tabulations.
Toilet puppies.
Toilet puppies.
This mask of ultimate pestilence. Is...
No. My voice.
6,000.
Here's the cash you put down.
420 is a steal!
Mystical wooden chair.
3,000. 660, yeah! That lost teddy bear you had as a kid, 6'6,000, and how much will it be for?
Keep your eyes on the prize, and also on these new items.
Alright.
Blan-a-ran.
Blan-a-ran.
Don't. It's already stuck in my head. Whoa.
Damn.
It's the glass of good fortune.
Oh.
Why is that in parentheses?
Well, yeah, anyways, what the fuck is up with that?
It can't. Don't worry about it. It can't be half empty if you get rid of half the glass. So it is of good fortune.
Damn, that's good. That's good.
Yes, yeah, you're right. This, you. Oh man.
Yeah, taking money at it.
But
thanks, Bella.
But who knows? Really
you're
got
welcome.
Me.
Now it's Emmanuel. Okay.
Were you also
now speaking of British
Black
accent?
Betty
Black Betty Blanaran. What is this?
It's broken.
Wouldn't you like to know? It's called.
Broken.
It. Well, okay, hold on. Jesus. It's called the handsomest lad. Cause they say, them who peers into the mirror do be the handsomest lads. There's just one issue. It doesn't look good here. Do you know where it would look good? At your house.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
I love it. Go, November.
Whoa.
What?
What is it?
Clickety snippy.
Oh, no. Only hurts for a second.
Oh.
Wait, what do we click clicketing?
Oh, you don't even want to snip.
Mystery.
What is that?
I don't know if I like that one.
Whoa.
No.
The clickety snippety.
I don't know. I don't want that anymore.
Oh.
Go on. Present yourself. I love this.
Oh, man. During the same the declaration.
Oh, my God.
Abraham Lincoln, you say.
Abraham used to shred back home in the days, you know.
Damn.
You know, after killing vampires.
Time for some praiseful appraisals.
I did like that one.
Man, that was tough. That was a tough voting round.
Oh man,
all four of those are really good. All four of them.
I'm so I'm so wired and I haven't done anything.
The value of this item is, and you
nice.
Got
four.
Hey.
Damn.
Hey.
Oh, thank you. Four people.
Nice.
Aye.
Hey. 420.
The clickety snippety.
The snippety the clippity.
Clippity the snippety.
Oh,
very first skateboard.
No,
gosh dang.
Skateboard.
It was funny, but then the commentary
awesome.
Just. Where are we going?
Uh-oh.
Damn.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Woo!
Oh,
Nick,
I went up one.
I'm gaining on ya.
We're just about done.
Scared
we just need to review y'all's items as a collection. Go ahead and write the name of what your set's called right now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, cool. A collection.
Is he gonna tell me what I had? Okay.
Hooray.
It's time to review the collection.
Banes.
I didn't know what to call mine.
Human and Immortals Archaeology. Okay.
I like that.
Papa's going out for six starter kit. Good shots, glasses.
Good ghost.
Oh, good ghost glasses.
I like that.
Gosh.
Set you prefer.
This is really hard, actually.
See, I like. Aesthetically, I like all of them, but realistically, I would buy the third one.
Glass.
That's not fair.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
And
yeah.
Here's the other batch.
Super old, ancient, cool stuff.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty accurate.
The very first collection.
Damn.
The lad snippers.
A dare you?
Oh, dude. Okay, come on.
Couple let's, good let's snips.
Oh, no.
Vote for your favorite collection.
We know who's gonna win here.
The lad snippers.
Yeah, you're right. you're doing, Cam.
I need to.
Say it again?
Because snipping lads is your duty, right?
Oh, God.
Let's find out which one deserves to go
we
back
lost
into
together.
Human form.
Oh!
It's true.
I sneeze.
I didn't want this.
I like to be a frog.
Damn.
Damn, Bella, you jumped both me and Jake. That's awesome.
I know, I was in third.
That was a really good game.
Ezret, welcome to the
and,
to the
and
bottom
shout
three.
Out to you know, egg
what?
Egg boy.
Uh-huh. Triangles.
That was a good
egg and triangles.
Triangles. Do you have a big gap between the bottom three?
Oh, what big gap? I don't see it.